Hi, I'm Jason Ziller, longtime chief of Thunderbolt Technology at Intel. Now working with CalDigit as Vice President of Strategy. Today, we're revealing CalDigit's first Thunderbolt 5 device, the Element 5 Hub. Here's all the details.
This is the new CalDigit Element 5 Hub, the successor to our iconic Thunderbolt 4 hub. Built on Thunderbolt 5's 80 gigabits per second technology, the Element 5 is the ultimate way to get more connectivity out of your computer. Between the considered assortment of essential ports, extensive charging options, and its sleek, small form factor, the Element 5 is the perfect one cable solution for your desk setup. The heart of the Element 5 is the computer port, which connects to the host computer to carry the Thunderbolt 5 connection, as well as up to 90 watts of power delivery, which is more than enough power for virtually every MacBook. Moving around to the back, we have three Thunderbolt 5 ports, all able to provide up to 15 watts of power each. These ports are cross-compatible with Thunderbolt 3 and 4, and can also act as USB 4 and USB-C ports. Being some of the highest bandwidth ports ever created, these Thunderbolt 5 ports can drive up to three monitors at once on supported Windows computers, or up to two monitors on macOS. These 80 gigabit ports also support multiple high bandwidth devices, such as Thunderbolt NVMe drives, 10 gigabit Ethernet adapters, or anything else you can think to connect. You could even attach another Element 5 or other Thunderbolt dock. Next up on ports, we have our power port, of course, and also on the back, we've added a USB-A port, perfect for connecting a wireless peripheral adapter or other USB device that you may want to hide away to keep the front of the hub nice and clean. Speaking of, on the front of the Element 5, we have two USB-A ports, and for a little bit of diversity, there's now two USB-C ports as well. All of the Element 5's USB ports are 10 gigabits per second and can support up to 7.5 watts of power each. The Element 5 works with any Thunderbolt 3, 4, or 5 macOS computer as long as it's running macOS 15 or newer. On the Windows side of things, via Thunderbolt, the Element 5 is compatible with Windows 11, starting at version 23H2. Thunderbolt 5 computers work out of the box, and Thunderbolt 4 Windows computers are compatible, pending a manufacturer-issued BIOS update to enable full Thunderbolt support. USB-C Windows computers are supported as well. The Element 5 is also compatible with USB-C and Thunderbolt tablets, such as the iPad Pro, and even with some phones, like the iPhone 15 and 16. Monitor support varies between computers. Every Thunderbolt port on the Element 5 can support a monitor, either via a direct USB-C or Thunderbolt connection, or by adapting from USB-C to your monitor type, like DisplayPort or HDMI. On macOS, the Element 5 can support either a single monitor at up to 8K 60Hz or dual extended monitors at 6K 60Hz. Dual monitor support requires a compatible computer, like Apple Silicon Pro or Max devices, as well as most new M4 computers. On Windows, both single or dual extended monitors are supported at up to 8K 60Hz. And for the first time on a CalDigit product, the Element 5 itself can drive up to three extended monitors all at the same time. All of this is dependent on support from the computer itself, so be sure to check with your computer manufacturer for individual compatibility. The Element 5 is also a great solution for charging your phone and other devices. Between the 90-watt host charging, 15 watts on the Thunderbolt ports, and 7.5 watt USB charging, there's enough power for all your devices. In addition to this, the Element 5 supports offline charging, meaning that power can keep flowing even without the computer connected. This, paired with the new smaller power supply, makes the entire Element 5 more powerful and portable than ever. Like with all our products, the Element 5's power supply is compatible with every region, supporting from 100 to 240 volt input power. The power cable itself is detachable, and the one included in the box matches the region for where the hub is purchased. The Element 5's reversible design lets users flip the hub's orientation for if you prefer to have the computer port on the left side or on the right side of the hub, depending on what best suits your setup. You simply attach the included rubber feet on the side that makes sense for your orientation. These rubber feet also help serve with airflow, and they help prevent the hub from sliding on your desk. The Element 5 also includes a second pair of rubber feet with grooves. These go on the top side of the hub to let you stack a second Element 5 on top of the first, just in case one hub isn't enough. The original Element hub is also compatible here. The Thunderbolt 5 cable included with the Element 5 comes in at 0.8 meters, or 31 inches, and it supports up to 240 watt power delivery. It's compatible with USB-C, USB 4, and Thunderbolt 3, 4, and 5. And that is everything you need to know about the brand new Element 5 Thunderbolt 5 hub. Between the height and charging and considered port layout, the Element 5 is the most versatile Thunderbolt hub yet. Thanks for watching.